Hello, my name is Toys. I'm Mecha Robots. This is Recharge Friday, and we're gonna play Shadow Warrior. It's basically just a peaceful or relaxing game that you don't really have to think about, and you can just enjoy while after a busy week at work. So let's dive straight into it. So I'm quite far in, but I've basically been in a research lab, and I just hit the button, and it's gonna release all the monsters.
Better not breathe that in.
Oh, great. So what am I meant to do now then? Oh, I just got outside then, that's fair enough. I thought I was gonna have a point. Sorry for telling you lies. Oh, but yeah, I've never played this game. It's based on an old game from the 80s and it got remade, I think, last year. And it's done that well that at E3 they actually showed a second one and just put up a ton of open world now. Oh shit. Just bad, going for the shine border. Yeah, they're doing an open world game where the monsters can, like, you can climb on roofs and whatnot, but what's good is the monsters will follow you wherever you go. And also, it's gonna be, I think it's free player or 4-player co-op. Which is gonna be amazing, that'll be a good one. Hi, bitches! Oh shit, suicide. Oh, look at him. He's like, don't attack me. I'm sorry. Poop, fuck you in the nipple. Here you go. Right, that's a shotgun. But yeah, yeah, so if you never got this game, if you see it on sale for maybe the PlayStation Summer sale, it's definitely worth a buy. Certainly is. No known cost, peaceful storm. Like wind blows on a hand, like heat wave, peaceful storm, extinguish all emotions, shockwave, removes enemies' rage. Can't get that. Oh well. Oh, I've got no more, so see ya. You can basically, when you upgrade them, you get tattoos. So eventually, you'll just be covered head to toe. You know, which is pretty sick. And then this is where you get like healing powers and like you can do more damage and so on. And you learn new moves. No, no, no. The position you use for precise strikes to sever demons from their queue. Increase damage to lower demons. Even the mightiest demons fall, increase damage to greater demons. Well, that would be helpful. Use weapons to their full potential. Kill 30% faster. Movement. Learn to tap into key move quickly to regain your strength stamina. Look. They said that in any other but demon hearts increased by 50%. You have some demon hearts, I think. Oh, wait, was that money? You find 27 for more money. Oh well. Okay, you can also upgrade your weapons. You can't upgrade. Yeah, I think you can upgrade your katanas. But I haven't been able to really at the moment, but I know you can upgrade your shotgun, like I've upgraded it on this. Like see there, I can shoot both at once with the left trigger, or the right trigger, you just shoot one shotgun shell, so. Oh! Oh shit. I'm alive! Okay. So now I can murder all these demons in. Give me a full set of body armor. Reminds me of a true last light. Yeah, I think the poison's affecting me physically. Oof, it's coming through the game. Whatever happens in this game affects you in real life. So if you get hit by a demon, you'll have a scratch mark. The hell's that? What the fucking goddamn, I have never seen one of them. Oh shit. Whoa, what the fuck? Out of a bitch time! Wow. Oh. Oh shit. There's another one behind, isn't there? Yeah, I know what I'm gonna get. Get the heart out. Squeeze that, kill a few demons around. Another demon head. Shoot some laser beams. Die, bitch. Is it even here now? I know you've got to hit its back, but I don't know if it hurt her, but at all. Shit, I need a heal. Heal! Go, 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 go! I think it's rocket launch time. I didn't think that hit him. Come on, you son of a bitch. Oh, so. Ah, fuck! Die, son of a bitch! Oh, shit. Yeah, load the gun while I'm here, that's really cool. What the hell's he doing? He down now, I thought I killed him. Shit, run for your life, run for your life, run for your life. Oh. Where is he? There's one there. I'm running out of rocket launcher. And a flamethrower will do. Burn, baby bird. Burn him. Quick, load the gun, Low Wang. Yeah, that's the name of the guy, Low Wang, by the way. Didn't know his name. Shit, for a relaxing game, this is pretty stressful. This might not be on the list next week. Oh no, I'm alive. Get up. I'm dead. They're gonna kill me while I'm like this, aren't they, surely? Am I meant to kill one and there's no chance? But that went down like a treat. I guess I might just like stab him with me crazy katana skills. Stills? I guess I'm gonna kill him with my katana stills. I don't even know what that means. Right, we'll try that again. Yeah, this game's normally quite relaxing, but of course, when I want to record it, the game just spikes up in difficulty, and then I die. I think, ever since I played it, I've like died once, I think, against the boss, because I fell off an edge. But other than that, this game's just been easy to play. Kill all these lesser demons first. Go on. Let's go around here, we can. Oh, that was close. Oh shit. Keep pressing R1 to shoot your secondary weapon. Right, we can make it. Run any piece of shit. Pissed him off. Eat your demon piss. What are you shooting off? Piss from a gun. We'll run out of demon piss. The hell's going on here? Heal, heal, quick. Get the rocket launcher out again. How are these ones seriously dead? Shit on them. Come on. Oh, the big shot right in his back. Run for my life. Heal. Oh shit. Yeah, we got good health again. I can't even tell if I'm here, isn't it? Oh shit! Fuck. Ah shit! God. Crazy. Maybe crossbow? I'm not gonna join this one. I wonder if I can just run. I don't think it's worth fighting these because I'm not getting anywhere. I'm shooting them in the back and it's just not working. Ooh, these are tough son of a bitches. I think, guys, what I'll do is I'll leave it for next time. Thanks for watching. Sorry you didn't get in here. That was quite terrible performance. But stay tuned, my mini-mectoids, for more Recharge Friday. See you soon. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to hit the like button.